I'm Charlotte and I'm an engineer and I'm working towards net zero by making farming more efficient. I've always liked more practical based subjects, so I've always liked making things, designing things and fixing things. During lockdown everything got shut down and then I ended up working with my friends on a farm and I decided I really liked farming, not only like the tractor side but also the animals. And then because I've always wanted to do the engineering in Bicton, it was perfect for it with the tractors and the land-based engineering. I had a bit of experience, but I've come here and learned a lot more. So you've got to have the mindset. You've got to be able to solve the problems that you face and also be able to speak to other people, because you're going to be going to client-based jobs where you're speaking to a client and they'll tell you what you need to fix, but you also need to communicate what you're going to have to do as well. So an example of me contributing to net zero is working with the GPS. So when working with the GPS, you're trying to make your work as efficient as possible. So when you track a field, so you're planting or ploughing, you can go over the field as little as possible. And also using the AdBlue in the newer tractors, so that gets pumped into the engine, into the exhaust fumes, and it gets filtered out by the GPS, so that the exhaust fumes are less harmful to the environment. I think secondary school I was really inspired by technology, so product design and the drawing side, and I found out that I was actually good at it, so that inspired me. And then I went on a trip to Girls Into Engineering in Bristol, and that really inspired me. So from then on I've done anything I could to be into engineering, and then obviously I started working with tractors and found out that that was what I really loved, and that's what got me going. Yeah, I really enjoy it, I do love it.